hata 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 hata
where the maga do ya know new link and the attack
hata,
no
hata hata
bring a old chain setter new link
hata hata hata.
Bless up, bless up, my viewers and subscribers, man. Big up on the cell, man. I don't know the thing, man. I don't know. So they're attacking bus, they are, you know, people. So whether it's morning or evening or afternoon or in the night, big up on the cell. Just have a good one. Well, people, right about now, you see? Man, I'm across, right? Yeah. Man, I see my cross. Soon get it, right? So, now the day, you know, people. See a news article sent to New Link, right? And, first of all, I just want to say, you see the online class thing. It's a good thing. In some cases, in some ways, when you have internet, you understand, when you have proper things ready to gear up and everybody get an understanding of the online class thing. Well, people, right now, why am I going to say it's a good thing in some ways? You know what I mean? Which is good overall, but the problem is some people not to understand the on the internet something. Some people even have tablet and them something. So it's not really good for some people. You understand? But what I'm saying now, people, it's where an incident took place over in the United States. And if it wasn't for this online class, maybe this thing would still be going on. You understand? Continually going on. And it's where an 18-year-old young man is right now in police custody until his next court appearance in November. You will know if they will let him out or not. But right now, they not let him out. No bail for him. Because of the online class thing, people, this youth now was there. Right? And luckily, while the teacher was there, other student online watching everything what's going on, and a 7-year-old was there, the one female little girl was the one who was doing the class thing. It is said that the 7-year-old girl, like, she go over her grandmother yard to do the online thing, you understand? Because that's not where she really live, but it's her grandmother. So the boy now, 18-year-old, is her cousin. And it is said while students and teacher was there doing the class, when them take a check, people, and them look, it's something different them see. It's the boy now, you know what I mean, actioning and with this little girl. Well, there comes a woman teacher, go, oh my God, close it off, inform the police because they know the address of them there and thing, and send the police over there. Police go over there now, you know what I mean, put on handcuff and the boy arrest him and everything, take the little girl in fast. You know, the cure people, man, them something. Boy start bawling and crying now and say, I'm sorry and this and that, you know. When them do the check on the boy, he's a high school student. When it comes to boom now, people, they get to find out that him, them same as suffer from some sickness. Some sickness where, like, him touches him, can't help it, him trying best, and him say, yo, him trying best, and him can't help you, and him this. You understand? When they do question the little female now, the female said, this is not the first time he's doing it. They do it a lot of different times. So I'm saying, luckily for this online class, because maybe this youth that just continually I do this thing, I understand, now I stop and continually I do it. But because of this online thing, the great online thing coming now, this is what going on, them catching. When I doing some check, people, and I saw some comments, and I was checking on one, I saw where a person is saying, if this was California, this youth maybe would have the outer road free. I'm going to say, free why? He's 18 and that's minus 7, you know? Because them saying in California, the law is from you have like 10 years, you know, 10 years, under 10 years, 10 years are under gap. That means, say, you know, they now have to get charged for that, people. And when we look now, I say, that's crazy. That is really crazy because this happened, you know, in Chicago and in California, that's the law with them. So if the girl was 8 now and he was 18, that girl could be, that youth could be out on the street. Well, don't know the US got different state, different rules, different laws, which is one of the most stupidest laws I ever see. But what I'm saying now, people, when I look into everything, and I'm saying, right, this youth, you know, go court, judge said no bail for you. Yeah, no bail, because in the process, people, judge not grant him no bail, because I'm looking into everything and say, yo, this is a sin thing, it's a real check to society, it's a check to everything. You understand? No, you can't allow him to the whole community. But I'm telling you, you have some crazy people out there. Crazy. And if you do have a sickness, you need to go get help. You know what I mean? You need to get some medication and fix himself because that's crazy. Yo. Imagine you're a little one. You understand? Send him over your grandmother and him own cousin. Yeah? And several different times I'm going to do it. Chano, you know, people, this world is getting crazy. And people is crazy. So you just have to be careful. Remember I tell you that. So you don't know the thing of viewers and subscribers, man. This is New Link, you know, from New Link Production people. And we say attack, attack, you know, people. And don't know it's on the Sunday. So just happy Sunday to each and everyone. And just be good and be great and be safe out there. You know, going out, you know, coming in, whether you go to church, whether you're the woman that cook some Sunday dinner, I chill with the family. You know what I mean? Just be good and be great and be safe. I'm just want everybody out there for now. Listen, man, don't give up. You know, so now face some tough times. We now face a lot of challenges. You know what I mean? We know some people feel like at the end of the world, at the end of the road, a lot of people worrying about the vax thing, and a lot of people being so worried, a lot of people being so stressed, a lot of people can't take it no more. There's several people out there who still not working for so long and they don't know how they're surviving. You understand? They don't know where the next dollar is coming from. Listen to me. Don't give up. Don't give up. Because if you do know the Bible, you understand, this was on earth before all of these pandemics and stuff. It's not the first time, you know, but we just have to be strong because we're going to go through this, man. The fittest of the fittest shall survive. We got to, you know. So if you out there and you can help a brother, whether financially, whether with some food, whether with some words of encouragement, please do so, because you may be so happy, so great, and you don't know how your next brother out there doing. You understand? And it's just pain my heart to see we have so much people in this world today who have so much money. Wish me not watch nobody money, but I'm saying we have so much people with so much money. And they know the situation where a lot of people going through. A lot of people suffering, y'all. A lot of people suffering. You understand? Give thanks to God. I'm not. But a lot of people out there suffering. A lot of people out there dying of hunger. And you may have so much money in the bank. You have to, you know? And you, I'm just showing you how this world is crazy. But people out there, I'm telling you, no joking. And that's why it pained my heart to see when some people treat some people a certain way. You understand? It really pained my heart. It's not a good sight, people. It's crazy. But at the end of the day, we just have to be good to each other. You know what I mean? And as I tell people out there, don't worry. It'll soon be done. You know? As what them said the song say, when troubles and trial, and I get through on the other side, I'm gonna tell you, understand? It's soon be done, man. You know? Someone just add my massive them. You know? Any Caribbean country one of them, you know? But Bahamas, Trinidad, Cayman, Curacao, Jamaica, Turks and Caicos, Guadeloupe, anywhere in the Caribbean, Barbados, Guyana, St. Lucia, you know? Just be strong. Just hold it. Over St. Vincent, just hold it. You get me? Just hold it. It's soon be done. Remember the whole thing telling you, you know, it's soon be over. Just hold it. Don't give up. It's soon be done. Because God, at the end of the day, God loves us. And what the Creator destroy us, God protecting us. Be safe. Remember the attacking boss is here. And if I don't subscribe, please do subscribe now and hit that notification bell. So as I drop a video, you will get them. Follow me on Instagram, New Link Production. And, you know, on Facebook, New Link Production. Twitter, New Link Production. Peace, love, and respect. I'm out. Big up.